Okay, hello and welcome to the final leg, the 18th leg of this Christmas 2021 Tours Who Fly from Kemi up to Rovaniemi. Tell you in a minute how far, it's about 67 nautical miles, I believe. Ah, 55 nautical miles even. There we go. Cruising hatchet select, we will cruise there at 4,000 feet. So yeah, the final leg of my Christmas tour, and we will then move on to there's a runway this way. Track 21. There we go. So we head up towards EFRO. Runway 3 and runway 21. There, runway 21 in this way. pretty cold. 0 degrees outside. That's, hefty wind. And see what the weather is like in Rovaniemi, EFRO. Putting it a meter up. There it is, overcast, snow showers, 220 at 14 knots. So we take runway 21 arrival. Approach. Let's set 21. It's going to be 110.7. About to tune it now. Alrighty. Approach mode, nav. Oh, hello. So we've got snow showers about in Rovaniemi. Good 2,400 intercept altitude. At 9 minutes. Fast approaching the destination. So yeah, you can see distinctive layers of cloud here. It looks fabulous as we approach Rovaniemi. Our final destination of this tour flight. We set off to Norway. Not sure what that little pause was. Wing. See, we've got some pretty low cloud there. Blanketinger on the ME. I think I'm doing a fly past over the Christmas village, which is included in the Robin Yemi scenery, but with this weather, it's going to be a non-starter, unfortunately. We'll revisit that at a later date when I do some landmark tours. Cloud, so fortunately we can use an ILS approach. Got everything set up correctly, that is, we can. There's a VLOC switches there, and then we just activate the approach mode. APR mode, there we go. Begin our descent. We need to send down 2,400 feet. Yes. 2,400. Too far to descend. QNH. We flew here pre-Christmas up from, I think, Gatwick, wasn't it? We're now coming back. The end of the tour, we've made it. So we disappear into the cloud. Skimming the top of it at the moment. Some incisors right on top of it. It's not particularly cold and rather near me at the moment. It's only -3. Get a hell of a lot colder than that. Hoping that wind drops off, otherwise it'll make for an interesting landing. can't see crap at the moment. Faintly see the ground, which will help a bit. I'm hoping the ILS works, otherwise we're going to have, we'll get down thanks to this glass display, but it'll make things more tricky. We got down way too soon. I see some breaks in the cloud. Excuse me. I was really hoping for nicer weather for our arrival, but hey-ho. Can't have everything, I guess. Sea level. Oh shit, it's 111.7. Something's wrong. Where did I get 110.7 from? No idea. disconnect in a minute. Oops. Fighting now. Oh, that was awkward. Shall we? Play. Fight this one out. Nicely done. And there we are, that's the end of our Christmas tour. We'll see you folks for the next tour in Norway.